just after Easter, believe in Beechwood.
Makes sense, doesn't it? You're a J-turner, huh?
Good job. So we're on this site clearance. This main bit here at the front, it's just a field that's all been flailed, and you can see it all there. And then round the edge, these trees that are coming out, there's all these stinky willows over here behind us. Decent hangers in some of them. This is Jordan.
Hello, how are you doing? What's this all about?
Some big changes going to be happening. It's been in the pipeline for a while, really. Just after Easter, I'm going to actually be leaving Beechwood. I've been at Beechwood for 5 years, and long story short, I'm going to be spending the majority of the time at home as a stay-at-home dad, which is a bit of a turnaround and something that I didn't quite see happening, to be honest. I'm still going to be doing tree work. I'm going to be doing a bit of subbing and working at weekends and stuff like that. And he's coming behind me, isn't he? Loves it. So yeah, I'll still be doing a bit of my own stuff, and I'm not kind of fully leaving Beechwood. I'm sure I'll be back at some point doing in some sort of capacity. Yeah, it's been the last 5 years here have been fantastic. The amount that I've learned and the experiences that I've had, the jobs that we've done, the lads I've got to work with, the kit we've used, it's been fantastic. And I'm really glad I came and I've had this opportunity, and the support they've given to the channel as well. You know, they're happy for me to film and put the stuff online, and I try and keep it professional, and you know, I think it's good for the company as well. And it shows what we do. It's just been really good, so I thank them for that as well. So we'll keep the videos going. I'm not going to stop doing the videos. We've got plenty of footage from God knows when. Just not got the time to edit it. So yeah. Watch this space.
Who kills that?
So if if you're watching this and you're interested in a job at Beechwood, then they're taking on, based in Lym, or near Lym services off the M6, north of England, Cheshire. Yeah, get in touch. So back day two filming. I'm gonna try and crack on with these willows, and it's a lot nicer day today. Not exactly nice trees. These would be all right, but that bigger one there, that forks into two about 12 foot up or something. Yeah, let's go and have a look. Yes, it forks there. Pretty minging. Pretty straight, but I'm not happy about felling that from the ground. It's pretty fat. See that included bark all the way down the middle. You can see where all the water's coming out the bottom. So we're not overly keen on just knocking that over, so I think we'll just do it off spikes and knock it off here somewhere, right into this big fat field. Ed's back with his machine, stealing a living. So I think we'll just start on them over there. I'm going to work our way down, and there's a big one over there that's been pollarded, and we'll get to that when we get to it. I had a look at that 362 this morning from yesterday, and the needle bearing had gone, so I think there's still a few bits in the clutch, so I'm going to take that out. I'm going to take the clutch off later. Got a new needle bearing, hopefully that'll be alright. So yeah, I've got the 462. I'm just gonna fell it in that gap. We've got a few bits hanging over there that might get caught up, so get Ed to help me if needs be. Wanted to do that, but that's why you don't do it, because that is gonna, you're gonna cut that and then that's just gonna fall in there anyway. Min, where's he with digger? come this way, Tad. Might have cut that. Yeah. If you go that way, you push that way. That bit might snap off anyway. Yeah. 6'6", 30 inch bar, big dogs, modified.
Mental. Yeah.
Jobs are good, then.
Yeah, definitely.
4'6", standard, with a 30 inch bar.
Not
too great. Makes a big difference having a 30 inch bar on. That's your 25. That's your 30. That's what's normally on the 6'6". Still run it, but bloody hard work. I'll be on that side. I'll be on that side. Yeah, I'm not bothered about him. Once you get tension on it, I'll move out the way anyway. Mm-hmm. happy with that one. Right of it. Yeah, you can do it, right? Yeah. I'll get a chain.
No way.
What?
We'll get this out.
Do it, cut it. I'll cut them off. Normally do is that.
What was that then?
Just some wings. You normally do it in the tree, but
yeah.
We what happened with that other one over there? That one or that one?
Yeah.
I just thought I'd put them in, but you can see there where they've split off.
Yeah.
So it's good to do on willows. Yeah. 462, 25-inch bar. Ideal.
So we've been filling one of these every day. Get start of new day. Fill another one.
There's always one got to put his waterproof pants on. Big girl.
This is snowing. Like all a soft this isn't snow. Fuck, this isn't snow.
Not even muddy or wet, look. Subbies.
I'll be the dry one at the end of the day.
Not too much money this time.
Come on, mate, I'm taking my kit off, mate.
You're in that! You're a warm digger.
Keep me out of those.
You're like a Scottish fisherman. In your way. That's the smallest one yet, that. If you do that here,
yeah,
and then you can get down.
Yeah,
nice one. I did it there. Do it there if you want, but it might not be heavy enough. Do it there if you want, but it might not be heavy enough. Hey. Yeah, buddy! That's one of Finn's biggest ones that he's ever took, so. Good work, mate. Woo! Good work. Bob on, Matt. See, positioning were good, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Good picture, that. So you could have just cut it here.
I know.
But yeah, it's good practice, that. That sound, that, mate. Look at that. Fantastic. Very good. Just left enough.
Beautiful like that.
Yeah. Happy with that.
Nice fell.
Good fucking lad.
What? I'm fucking the shit in it then a bit, mate. I was like, fuck. I was like, I can't even get the digger over because it's regenning.
Yeah, I was just. I thought it'd sit back. I didn't think it'd sit back that much though. So just letterboxed it and.
Good work.
Jobs are good, eh?
Good bollocks.
It's fucking hard work with that though.
Yeah.
Like 30 inch bar on it.
Yeah.
Fucking hell. I got to here and I couldn't tell whether it was trapping the bar or it was just getting full of shit.
Yeah.
So I pulled it out and all the bar was just full of crap.
Good work, man.
There was a woman, did you see the woman?
No.
There's a woman in that top window filming the whole time.
Yeah, see, it's a bit look at how loose that is now.
Yeah.
It's got hot.
The fucking was over there and I looked and it just went, like, oh no.
That was good with that, Alex.
Then everything stopped. And nice one.
I'm like, I hope he knows what that means, small. Just a little bit. See, it kept sitting on it. Attached to that middle one, then the back one. But it wants to be that way slightly. You just attached it to this pin?
Yeah, I just tied a bow line and put it on there.
It did stop. You alright?
Yeah.
Well, that was close. I saw it fucking go like that.
Hot, luckily. Yeah.
Sound that, mate.
So, obviously my bow wouldn't have been big enough on this side.
Yeah, you missed a bit there.
Yeah, I know.
So you went in. Well, that's where you've got it hard because you don't know the bar size,
right,
isn't it?
So I should have...
set where the hinge was there.
In my head, I was planning to.
Yeah?
Don't get your leg.
Yeah, it is that bit. That's why it's torn there like that.
Yeah, but I was expecting to do that and then come back round and just do this little bit.
Yeah, you could do, yeah.
Did it snap?
Yeah, rope snap. I saw it, I was watching him because it was rolling, it snapped this way. Got it all on camera today, haven't we? Good job. you on, yeah. Got a dash cab on. Oh, he's ran out of... Oh no, it's not, it's still going.
Affordable changes.
So this is probably the last day I'm going to film on this site. I've got this week's footage. If you've made it through this far in the video, thanks for watching. It means I've had a good few hours editing probably. So I've got 5 days worth of footage. Yeah, that's it really. Just packing up, I'm going to grab the saws and get out of here. Thanks for watching. And if you need any, if you need a subby, if you need anyone climbing or doing any tree work for you, yeah, give me a shout. Cheers, guys.